Hey kids, stuck inside for the weekend? Tired of those old board games? Are the charred remains of Grandpa's ashes calling out to you from above the fireplace? Well, try new Cremation Hot Chocolate. So easy to make. Simply add 1 tablespoon of Cremation Hot Chocolate drink crystals to 1 heaping tablespoon of your loved one's ashes, 1 cup of boiling hot water, stir, and enjoy. Cremation Hot Chocolate. Your dead relatives have never tasted so good. You'll be burning for more.